just started.
Oh. I wonder why you do that. Let me see how you join people.
Alright, let me go ahead and finish catching back up then. Open it back up. Updating contest again. Need to stop appearing offline, man. That little dude just want to play with you, man. And really, yeah, I'll leave my camera. So I gotta start back over. All right, cool. I'm gonna whoop y'all ass this time, though.
Who the hell is that? I'm hearing laughing, but I can't see anybody. Show yourself.
I hear it too. These things they stuck on us must have done something to our brains.
Oh, a quick study this one. You can hear me thanks to those Gideon coffins on your back.
That voice. You're the old bastard with the mask from before.
Maybe so, but don't trouble yourself over that.
Yeah, when you start it, what weapons did you start with?
We don't want to keep the people of Babylon waiting for a closer look at their new heroes.
Heroes?
Cut this shit. Who the hell do you think you are, ordering us around like?
Quiet! Have you not noticed all the soldiers behind us? Resisting here would be suicide. And simple. You too.
All right.
We better get going.
Yeah. All right, I guess I get to do this demo over again. Yeah, come on. I know how to do this now.
Today keeps getting better.
It must be these things on our back thereafter. What did he call them?
Hey, you! We'll keep these bastards distracted. You take care of the rest.
Nobody using no health potion. Better worry about them. Ooh, stone. What the hell? I need to know what these ranks are. First time I did this, my rank was silver. Now it's stone. Which one is better?
I have no idea.
What did you get?
You get different ones. You got stone. You got pure platinum. You got silver, gold, bronze. I figure it's bronze, silver, gold. But then when it comes to the stone, platinum, pure platinum, I have no idea.
Alright. Oh, okay, so don't touch the blue spikes. Alright. You live and you learn. Okay. I got stone again.
Now go on, make your way to the ziggurat.
I want to make my way to the ziggurat.
Get there in one piece, and the Imperial army will help with
the
rest.
I'll wait for you at the ziggurat.
Hey, come on. You're just going to leave us to die here? Great job taking care of your new sentinels. Really glad I signed up for this.
Okay, so that's what Circle does. Ow! Why'd I walk so damn slow?
Never hunted beasts that these before. It's raining bloody monsters down here. Shit, there's no end to them.
Whatever they are, they're only after us, from the looks of it.
I want to focus on the other dude. I just got 3 stones in a row, and that time I sucked, so I'm assuming a stone might be the worst. I still not made it there yet. Let's see.
Oh, maybe that's what it is.
Cool. I just made it to the Babylonian market. I don't want to repent, Giant Knight. I don't want to.
The Giggins Gallo! Get out of there!
I ain't getting out of nothing. I ain't repent from shit. Let me at him. He just backhands you, dude. What are you looking at you? One other thing. Oh, if I ain't Billy Badass. Oh, no. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Thank you. What's going on here? Some big flown red person. That's a red woman. Sweet.
This is not your time. Your soul is yet unhoned. Now, Sentinel, bear your fangs in gracious wrath.
The hell does that mean? No, I will not have mercy. Powerful attacks consume SP. Really? Pure platinum. So I went stone all the way through at the very end. I got pure platinum, seriously. Lord Dingle lets you die. I just want you to know. Lord Dingle lets you hold that ass whooping.
Did you work out how to do that on your own?
It looks as if your initiation ceremony attracted some unwanted guests, Isham.
Oh, Lady Sophia.
Kairos, tend to the wounded. This one took down the Gigant, then.
Right you are. Used a dynamis to do it, too.
Oh, most interesting.
Lady Sophia, there's no signs of any other Galu in the area.
Good. Let the machinists know we've got some new Galu remains for them to study.
Oh, these old ears must deceive me. Here I thought the Emperor forbade Galu research.
Know your enemy. There are rules, and then there's common sense.
Same Sophia as ever.
Saturnus Gate! Open! We've got sentinels coming through.
I could have sworn I made my girl black. Oh well.
The great ziggurat of Babylonia once towered over the ancient world, casting its shadow across the vast empire as it reached towards the heavens.
Mm-hmm.
Babylonia has rested, in memory, for 1,000 years. Through its military might, the Domitian Empire now claims its ancient capital of Babylon.
Mm-hmm.
Proclaiming themselves the second coming of the old empire, the Domitians scour the ziggurat ruins for relics of lost Babylonia. But the ruins are jealously guarded by the ineffable Galu. Fearsome monsters would attack without mercy those who would disturb the once great ziggurat.
Mm-hmm.
Thus began the war between the Empire and the Galu that rages around the Ziggurat of Babylon to this day.